Get Fit Tone, what is up? My name is Brent, and today we got 10 minutes to tone the arms. I'm on the bike, but I'm not pedaling. If you want to pedal during this 10 minutes, be my guest. How this works, we got 10 movements for 10 minutes. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds of rest. Nice and simple. If that sounds good, give me that thumbs up. Perfect. We get going in 10 seconds, starting with curls. 10 minutes, put that work in. 1 to 3 pounders, 5 pounders if you're feeling ambitious. We're in, let's go. Up. Yes. You can find that beat. Keep those elbows glued to your side. Up. Down. Up. Down. You're gonna hear a halfway ding. That just means maybe you pick up the pace. Maybe you pick up that intensity. Halfway. And remember, you have that 15-second recovery. No excuses. Those arms, those shoulders will get tired. We don't stop. Go, go, go. 3, 2, 1. Recover. Shake it out. This is your time. Take a deep breath, and we move on. Movement number 2. Press overhead. Maybe those weights tap up top. Perfect. We're not arching the back. Engage that core. Let's go. There you go. Up, down, up, down. Palms facing out. Fully extending up top.
That's why I see no need to compete with you. It's like y'all, I just ask that when you see me, you speak up. That's all.
Nice and steady.
Don't be like you never wanted nothing. It's feeling like
you feel that burn. I know you do.
Time it was rugged. Back when nothing reached.
Halfway, maybe that pace picks up.
Spaghetti bolognese in a polo lounge. Me and my G from DC, that's how I roll.
Pitch back the shoulder blades, chest nice and proud. You got 10 seconds on the clock.
You've been Drake with pussies like that, you never know.
Woo!
$1 million meetings in a
polo. Rap along, feel that beat. Time. Two done, 8 to go. We on the flow. Chest flies, arms go straight out. We go to the center and back out. Palms facing out, meeting in the middle. Let's go. Middle, back. I said middle, in back. Slow and steady. Halfway through, we pick it up.
Damn! But let me get my mind off that young.
Halfway through, speed it up. Middle. You have a break in 15 seconds. Keep it up. I didn't say it'd be easy. Stay scheming. 3. One more. Time. Let's go. We're moving on. We got some rows. What that means? Lean forward a bit. Pinch the shoulders back. Hands in front. Elbow to the sky. Just like this. We're rowing a boat. Let's go. We're in. Down. Up. Down. Staying nice and tight. Looking good. Feeling it in those traps.
Damn.
This can be done on or off the bike, it doesn't matter. I know a lot of people like those weights on the bike. Perfect addition before or after class. You can pick that pace up a touch. There you go. Like there's someone behind you, you gotta elbow them hard as hell. 7 seconds. Woo! 3. Done. Okay, next one. Arms go in front. We're driving that bus, starting with small circles to the left. We go in 5. This is it. We're keep going. Getting stronger. Drive that bus. Okay.
Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty.
I'm nice and steady.
With your girl, she trying to turn okay. Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty.
30 seconds left, halfway through, we switch directions.
Okay.
Lamborghini Mercy.
Yo chick, she so thirsty.
There it is, switch it up.
With your girl, she trying to turn okay.
Trust me, I'm feeling this. Shoulders are burning.
Okay.
Drop it to the flow.
Make that ass shake. Whoa, make the ground move.
That's it.
Ass quake. Build a house up on that.
3, 2, 1. You're halfway through. Second half. Just as strong as the first, if not stronger. It doesn't get easier. It doesn't, I promise. It gets better, though. We got front raises. Palms facing the floor. We go like this. Up, down. The arms are doing the work. I'm not swaying up and down. Nice and controlled.
California,
I give her that D, cause that's what boys are raising. Let's go. 30 seconds. Make sure to breathe in and out. We're not holding our breath. Let's go. You got 15 seconds. Again, picking that pace up. We're not going too far above the shoulders, not swinging, controlled. 3, 2, 1, time. Moving on. Hammer curls. Vertical with the waist. Up and down, similar to those bicep curls, except shifting the waist up and down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. There you go.
Check the wrist, them heads turning, that's exorcist. My heart and maw like Mardi Gras, that's Swiss time and that's excellence. Two-door preference, roof gone.
You have 3.5 minutes left. 10-minute workout, we don't stop, we push forward. You're strong. You're strong. Okay. Halfway through, pick up that pace. Fully extending at the bottom. Three, two, one, down. Okay, next one. Palms facing out. We're going around the world. Nice and slow to the top. Nice and slow back down. Meeting at the top. Bring it back down to those hips at the bottom. 3, 2, we're back in. Final 3 movements. Yes.
Let the suicide doors up. I threw suicides on the
keep breathing, keep breathing.
I threw suicides on the private jet.
You know what that means.
I'm flat to death. I step in death chain building like
in 3 seconds the pace picks up. There you go.
Ain't at my waist level. Turn up the bass till it's
15 seconds
level. Don't do no press, but I get the most press. Plus yo, my mop make yo look like precious. Talking about Mary, she gone off that Molly.
3, 2, 1, time. 2 movements left. 45 seconds recover, 45 seconds. 90 seconds total of effort. We're going jabs. Looks like this. 1, 2, 1, 1. 1, 2, 1, 1. Let's go. 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1.
Beat it up like Rampage, 100 bands. Cut your girl near your girl.
This is Fury, let's go.
A1, chain the color Akon. Black diamonds, backpack rhyming. Cold signing by Louis Vuitton. Horsepower, horsepower, all this polo off.
Jab it out. 1, 2, 1, 1.
Rain,
pouring.
All my cars is foreign. All my bras is foreign. Money tall like Jordan.
Okay. Punch it out. You got 10 seconds. Flicking that wrist at that finish. One more set. There you go. 1 movement left. 45 seconds on the clock. Where do we go? We're going iron cross on a old school gymnast style. Hands straight out, holding your hair for 45 seconds. Deep breath. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. You might hate me by the end of this. I might hate myself, but we're going to be stronger and better. You got 30 seconds left. That's it. 30 seconds to that finish line. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want it? Let's go. 20 seconds on the clock. Fix that posture. Nice and proud chest. Hold it. You got this. No let up. I know you got it. I know you got it. Less than 10. We got 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it like it's hot. Woo! Get it done. That was a 10-minute toning of the arms. Again, like I said, this could be great before or after a spin class. I know a lot of you love those weights, so I needed a 10-minute arm toning for you guys. Let's keep going. Let me know if you enjoyed that in the comments down below. Subscribing to the channel, following the gram, all that good stuff. I'm going to see you later. Let's keep getting fit done.
Wonder what's up under my shirt.
Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.